gifted quilter. She'd often work under her favorite tree, or sometimes she'd sew aprons with the logos of the Jets and the Giants to give out at the church where she volunteered.
I'd give out bags of candy to the kids, and she'd snatch them right back out of their little hands.
We are so proud to carry on your legacy and proud to continue to give out this award that you created to showcase the power of people to create change.